Yes, call me Gabe. Unless you're a creditor, then you can call me Mr. Hernandez.
No, my daughter goes here.
Oh, okay. Well, you're a little late for parent-teacher night. Or you're super early for the next one.
What's a parent-teacher night?
It's kind of in the name.
Joaquin Fuentes. I'm Marisol's father.
Oh, Mr. Fuentes, very nice to meet you. You know, Marisol is my favorite student.
Do you know where I might find her?
Well, you can look over by her locker, which could be any one of these. So, good luck with that.
Thanks. I came to her school because Marisol's mother and I are not on the home address terms.
Yeah, I know about those terms. But you know what? At least you're here now. So I give you A for effort. I can do that because I'm a teacher.
If I can't find her, would you give her my number?
Oh, sure. Musician. Hey, me too.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. I play guitar.
Nice.
Hero. I hold the record at Dave & Buster's.
You know, this stupid guitar keeps leading me away from my daughter. And like a real tonto, I keep following it.
I like following things I shouldn't, too, like the cry of a paletero. Paletas! Paletas! Limón, sandía! ¿Dónde estás, gordo?
Hey, I'm headlining at the Radisson in Bonaparte, and I was really hoping to see Marisol while I am in town.
Well, something tells me she wants to see you, too.
¿De verdad?
Yeah, yo pienso que sí.
Muchas gracias.
Ándale.
Con permiso. ¿Mm?